Have you ever seen an MLB play like this? This batter got ejected, and let me explain. It all started when the umpire gave the batter strike one for not being in the box and alert. The thing is, the pitcher was not yet on the mound, meaning the pitch clock should have never been started. The batter then tries arguing the call, and with no second thoughts, the umpire just immediately ejects him. The full video is on my YouTube channel in the videos tab.